Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with a Fortnite video. It's kind of hard for me to hear myself, so
we're gonna be playing, guys.
Yeah.
Guys, so what's up? We're making a YouTube video today with Legacy. Go check out the video we made not too long ago. Okay, let's get into the video.
That first video we made, Dungeon Boy King, was like 40 minutes long.
Yeah, you don't have to watch the whole thing.
Yeah, that's like...
That's like, you could figure it out if you want to.
It's one of the most longest videos we've made, and yet our funniest.
Like, the longest videos that we've made with, like, our friends.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put no music on this time.
Okay.
I could hear you guys better. They can also hear me better.
Hey guys, I'm gonna make my voice a little louder for the thing, since there's a button on here that does that.
Oh, there is? Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's on. Yeah, it's under the volume.
Wait, hold on, guys, hold on.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if you guys can hear me better. I don't know if I had that on the low setting, so you could probably not even hear me, but now it's working, so.
Hey, Waylon, is my voice a little louder?
Yeah, it's a little bit. Can you hear me?
Yeah, yours is a little louder.
Okay, that's good. Shut up with that stupid song. It's so annoying.
High five.
Let's go to lock
high five, Waylon, can I have a high five?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, is it that one emote where it's like, yep.
Wait, please, I don't do it, please. Hey, cool.
Dead. Okay. So is it fine if we go to Logjam Lumberyard?
Yep, that's fine.
Because, like, there's a lot of
resources. We'll get all the loot there.
Yeah. I would say there's a lot of resources there, and I realize we're at zero build. That's why Logjam Lumberyard is the best one to go to, because, like, it has a whole bunch of resources, but, like, no one will go there because this is your build. So the last recording was kind of weird because, so here's, we're in the same room now. So me and Dynamo Keith, we're in the same room. We live together. Here's the problem. When we did that last video, it was echoing. So I'm sitting in the closet.
Yeah, that's funny. But for me on mine, it wasn't echoing.
For me, it was. It's strange. I don't know if it's like recording problems or something, but it's like pretty strange. No, there's no one landing. Oh no, there's like one guy landing here. Make that like six guys landing here for some reason.
Wonder why it's so far away.
I know, like there's, oh, I found a chip.
I'm trying to find a weapon now.
Oh, I found a chest. Let's go.
I think I know where one is. Oh yeah, there's one behind all of this.
Okay, I got guns, so I'm basically
good. Got chucks. I think there's someone over here.
Someone. Stick together.
They're teammates behind me.
Okay, I'm going.
Do you see him? Yeah. There. Okay. Oh, that's a chug.
Get wrecked. Okay, we're pretty much good right now.
Yeah, I'm grabbing the minis over here.
Okay,
how much ammo? Okay, if it has one.
It's kind of strange why people would land here. Chest!
Here, Waylon, take this one mini. Just take one.
Okay.
I hear people bounced off your body.
Yeah.
There are people here this way.
Okay, I'm
coming. Hey, Wayne, wanna what my dad did for our headphones?
What?
Where the shooting come from, it does that side of the headphone.
Oh yeah, it does. It's doing it all around me, kind of, because I think when you get closer to it...
It's just there's a bunch of people firing left and right.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Oh, okay, I'm in the right spot for it. By looking, no.
They're up here.
Okay, I can do the clutch. Let's go.
freeze.
I know they're coming up here. Hey, William, someone just texted you.
Okay, it's fine. They're coming. I hear them. They're above us again. They're still above us.
I'll stay down here just in case.
Nope. Where are they fighting?
Oh, there they are.
I was wondering where
they
were.
There's another person. There's a person over here.
Oh, I'm stupid.
I got him.
I'm stupid.
There's someone was firing at a boy.
Oh, we gotta go to circle.
Hey, mark the circle super quick.
Shifty shafts.
Yeah, that's where I get my loot all the time. That's where I land all the time.
Not a lot of people go to Logging Yard or Shifty Shafts.
Shifty Shafts has a bunch of loot, just it hides.
Those stupid trees are getting my last one.
Go.
Oh, that's close. Okay, we're here.
Numbers probably exploded our truck.
Okay, we're here at Shifty Shafts. Okay.
Got him. No, you don't see that.
They're coming. Where are they?
Where are they though?
Behind.
I have no clue where they are. They're behind me.
They're on me.
Oh, I'm coming. You got him, probably?
Got him.
He tried to kill us.
He did.
That's where
he was.
Do you have any shotgun ammo?
No, by chuck slashes.
Okay, so. I only have one shotgun ammo.
A repair torch. If we find
you
like
could
a tank,
use that.
If we find a tank or a battle bus, we can use that.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a bounty.
Okay, let's go after them.
Why does the default thing look like that? That looks so weird.
Because it updated, every new chapter gets updated.
They need to change that.
Yeah, they do.
We will stop at nothing to find this bounty. No
matter
what.
Kind of falling behind you, so.
I've been sprinting the whole time.
I
think
too.
I might have found where they are. Oh, never mind. They're going this way.
Yeah. Follow.
I think I know where they are.
Okay, let's go down there.
They're at Coney, I'm pretty sure.
Crossroad. There's a tank there, but I think there's someone piloting it.
There actually isn't. It's not moving.
Okay, let's head to it.
Be careful, just in case it's just...
trapped.
I'm gonna open this chest. Stay with me super quick. Just in
and
case.
And if it is, I have a homing rocket launcher. I picked up from one of the guys I killed. Go.
I see someone.
Go.
Wait, let's kill this kid. After him.
Charge. I think he got away.
Nope, he's this way.
Oh, dude, don't forget about that.
Yeah, it might be our bounty.
35. Got him.
Got him.
Oh, dude, there's a gas can here.
Oh, we got our bounty. Wait, there's another bounty.
Yeah, there's a gas can here. Let me get it.
I got another bounty.
Hunt, let me get gas.
Okay. I think our bounty's here. Yeah, we need some gas. Is there any?
Yeah. Oh, actually. Oh, don't move it.
Okay, we're doing pretty good so far.
Indeed. And I'll go back and pick up that repair torch.
How much kills do you have?
3.
I have 4.
So what's that, 100? Okay, 1099, that'll do. Hey, do you
have a pair of torches?
Yeah. Yes. Let's head a circle, actually.
Oh yeah, we need one. It might be. Let's go after.
35.
This might be my our bounty. Oh, he did. Better run. It's our bounty. Look behind us. There's one behind us.
Find officer.
We still didn't get a bounty. Okay, let's hit the circle super quick.
Let's hit a circle.
It's fine if we lose the bounty.
Let's not go through the daily bugle. Let's not. Let's go around.
Okay.
Yeah,
did a quest at least.
Yes, same.
Do you like these headphones? I don't know.
Oh, Miss One coming. Get out. Yep. Oh my god.
And run. Run. Oh, the other kids better run. Okay, let's run. New missiles and like C4s are only problem.
Oh, gas station, we can refill real quick.
Yeah, refill the team. I might have to be careful.
Stop.
Wait, stop. Let me get it right here.
Oh my god, may I pick it up? So, how are the kids?
Good. They tried to take us
out. Yeah, they tried to.
I think it was a good idea, though, that Fortnite did add,
missiles.
Like, it helps players and makes it fair.
Yeah. Continue on. Oh, I think I saw someone.
We're gonna lose our
missile coming!
Okay,
Where is this dude?
Oh, I found him. There's a team.
Oh, he's coming!
Charge him close. Forgot there's no building.
He has homing. Oh no. Oh.
Okay guys, so we're gonna end the video there.
Yeah.
And
bye. See you the next one. Bye. Okay, where's my mask? See you guys in the next video. Bye.